Melbourne's Lord Mayor is promising to boost the number of security cameras in the city as he tackles rising crime in the lead-up to the election. But an awkward exchange unfolded when he was caught out for not being enrolled in his council area.
It's the state's worst hotspot for crime, and the Lord Mayor wants to swamp the city with more CCTV to curb it.
It's the biggest investment in the city camera safety network.
If he wins October's election, he's vowed to add to the city's 254 cameras, including at the troublesome southern end of Elizabeth Street, and new areas to be chosen by police.
We'll roll out 200 cameras over 4 years. The cost is around $14 million. Cameras stop crime in its tracks.
But the current system hasn't. The City of Melbourne is by far Victoria's worst council area for criminal incidents and recorded offences.
Under this last 4 years, we've seen crime jump 10%.
Former Deputy Lord Mayor Aaron Wood today confirmed he wants the top job, starting with a shot at his rival.
It's not facetious to say, Mr. Rees, have you got sore hands? Because you've obviously been sitting on them for the last 4 years.
Mr. Rees's description was far more complimentary.
I think he's a good guy.
Where candidates live became an issue today. Aaron Wood will move from Macedon back to Kensington. And last year, Nicholas Rees moved from Clifton Hill to Carlton, both doing it to live in the City of Melbourne.
Where are you enrolled?
Here in the City of Melbourne, here in Carlton.
You have enrolled, have you, in your new address?
Yes, I have. So I have recently sought to update my arrangements because I'm conscious that an election is coming.
When did you do that?
2 weeks ago.
But his listing today showed his old address. Hours later, he conceded he hadn't changed it, adding, "It's a great reminder to everyone that they have until August 7 to enrol." Paul Dowsley, 7 News.